This is my bulgur and cauliflower fried rice recipe with shrimp. First, you put some oil in the pan and throw in the shrimp. Cook that until it's no longer translucent. Make sure you season it with a little salt and pepper. Then back into the pan, a little bit of oil, and then you throw in your veggies. I got lots of carrots, celery, peppers, squash. Cook it until it's soft and then fry an egg in the middle. Now you've got your steamed cauliflower rice, throw that in. And then throw in the 1 cup of already cooked bulgur, some soy sauce, and some sesame oil, and then you're gonna wanna stir really, really good and make sure that you incorporate all the materials in there. This is mostly vegetables. Once that's all done, throw in the cooked shrimp and voila, you've got yourself a very low calorie, very high protein, high whole grain dish.